Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode of JLD Reactions. Today, we're going to be watching Supernatural Season 2, Episode 10, entitled Hunted. So, I'm really eager to see this episode because in the last episode, which I thought was good, but the ending was kind of a letdown a little bit. Even though it made sense, the ending, it was still kind of a letdown. Anyway, we should be finding out in this episode what their father told Dean before he died. And they better not pull a cock tease on me with this. Like, I mean, because if they leave us on the cliffhanger from last episode to make us think that they're going to reveal the secret in this one, and they don't, I'm going to be very pissed. So they better do it. Okay, guys, that's all I have to say. But before we get started, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell. Also, you can get the full reaction to this video and to other videos on Patreon. Okay, guys, let's get started.
Then I found I could do stuff.
What do you mean, do stuff?
I have this ability. When I touch something, I can electrocute it if I want.
That would be a cool power.
How do you
but
know?
You kill a lot of people.
Did it to my neighbor's cat. Its insides fried up like a hamburger.
Now I wouldn't want that power.
Before Dad died, he told me something.
Oh, this is right after Tate's place.
Something about you.
Oh God.
What? Dean, what? He said that he wanted me to watch out for you, take care of you.
He told you that a million times.
Well, this time was different. He said that I had to save you.
Save me from what?
He just said that I had to save you, that nothing else mattered, and that if I couldn't, I'd...
You'd what, Dean?
I have to kill you. He said that I might have to kill you, Sammy.
Kill me? What the hell is that supposed to mean?
I don't know.
I mean, he must have had some kind of reason for saying it, right? I mean, did he know the demon's plans for me? Am I supposed to go dark side or something? What else did he say, Dean?
Nothing, that's it, I swear.
How could you not have told me this?
Because he was dead and he begged me not to.
Who cares? Take some responsibility for yourself, Dean. You had no right to keep this from me.
You think I wanted this? Huh? I wish to God he'd never opened his mouth. That I wouldn't have to walk around with this screaming in my head all day.
Vision. Oh! Ooh, this is getting good.
Oh.
Okay.
No, I just had another nightmare. It's fine. It's nothing. Let's go back to sleep.
You sure?
Yeah.
She's gonna get murdered. Or she's either going to find Sam and Dean, or she's going to get murdered. One of the two. I hope she finds Sam and Dean. That'll be much more interesting to watch.
I want you to know that I forgave your daddy a long time ago for what happened to my Bill. I just don't think he ever forgave himself.
What did happen?
Yeah.
So, why did you come here, sweetie? Where are you going?
Indiana.
Sam? I gotta call Dean. I gotta let him know who you are.
Ellen, I'm trying to find answers about who I am. And my brother means well, but he can't protect me from that.
True.
Please.
I saw this guy die. Days before it happened. I don't know why. I don't know. It's just some reason my dreams are coming true. And last night, I had another one.
Okay.
How about you? I saw you die.
How did you find me?
Oh, you had motel stationery, and I Googled the motel, and it was real, and so I just thought that I should warn you.
I don't believe this.
Oh, of course you don't. You think I'm a total nut job.
Are you gonna tell them how?
No, I mean, you must be one of us.
Sorry, one of who?
One of the psychics, like me. Look, Ava, I have visions too. All right, so we're connected.
Okay, so you're nuts. That's great.
No, okay. Look, did your mother happen to die in a house fire?
No, my mother lives in Palm Beach.
So you don't fit the pattern either.
Huh? You might never know the truth.
Somebody might kill you.
I need your help.
So, Miss Wilson, you're new in town.
That's right.
And what made you decide to seek out therapy?
I have no idea.
Is that?
No?
No, I mean, I'm feeling really super anxious right now.
Okay, anything else?
Oh. Holy crap.
What?
I just remembered when I was a kid, I swallowed like 8 things of Pop Rocks and then drank a whole can of Coke. You don't think that counts as a suicide attempt, do you?
I like her. She's fun. I think okay. I prefer, well, maybe not.
Am I okay?
Yeah.
I just helped you steal some dead guy's confidential psych files. I'm awesome!
I started a little over a year ago. Migraines first.
I don't... Get down!
Oh, it's him! Oh, God. What does he want?
Gordon!
Revenge?
You do that to my brother, I'll kill you!
Dean, wait.
Well, he knows that Sam is a devil boy, so.
Hello.
Dean.
Sam, we've been looking for you.
Yeah, look, I'm in Indiana.
Lafayette.
I know.
You do?
Yeah, I talked to Ellen. Just got here myself. It's a real funky town. You dish me, Sammy?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Look, right now there's someone after me.
What? Who?
I don't know. That's what we need to find out.
Where are you?
Staying at 5637 Monroe Street. Won't you meet me here?
Yeah, sure.
Now, was that so hard?
Bite me.
What is it?
My brother's in trouble.
What?
He gave me a code word. Someone's got a gun on him.
Good.
Code word?
Yeah.
Good thing.
Funky Town. He thought of it. It's kind of a long story, isn't it? Come on. Yes, I'm sure. Go home, Ava. You'll be safe there.
No, she won't. She's gonna die.
Promise me you'll call then. I mean, when you get your brother, just to let me know that everything's all right.
They're gonna kill her.
I promise.
I already know it.
See, I was doing an exorcism down in Louisiana. Teenage girl, seemed routine, some low-level demon. But between all the jabbering and the head spinning, damn thing muttered something about a coming war. And I don't think it meant to, it just kind of slipped out. But it was too late, piqued my interest. And you can really make a demon talk, you got the right tools. Here he comes.
Look out for tripwires.
Thank you.
No, he threw a log or something. That's what he did.
No. Not yet. Just wait and see. Sorry, Dean.
Why would he think two's enough, though? If there's one, then he would think there's bound to be two.
Drop the gun.
Shouldn't take your shoes off around here. You might get tetanus.
Put it down now!
You wouldn't shoot me, would you, Sammy? Because your brother, he thinks you're some kind of saint.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't be so sure.
See, that's what I said.
Ooh, I didn't have time.
It's Sam.
He's gonna keep coming after you, dude. That's why I said I would have to kill him. I mean, I wouldn't want to kill anybody, but I mean, he's gonna keep coming after me. Smear him. He's probably gonna be right behind them when they look up. See what? Okay, look, they should get like that's ridiculous. Sammy.
What the hell are we doing? Just trust me on this, all right?
Oh, that's how they get away with not killing them.
Drop your weapons! Get down on your knees!
Do it now!
Oh, in real life, he'd be dead by now, the black guy. Funny that this is going on during like a pivotal time in the BLM movement, whatever you think of it aside.
Easy now.
It's funny that this is like, I'm watching this right now.
Gordon Walker was hunting Sam?
Yeah, he almost killed us both because somebody over there can't keep their freaking mouth shut.
And you honestly think that it was me? Or Ash or Joe? No way.
Who else knows about Sam? Huh? Well, you must have been talking to somebody.
You can say a lot of things about us, but we aren't disloyal. And we're not stupid. We even breathed the word of this.
Gordon said he had roadhouse connections, Ellen.
And this roadhouse is full of other hunters.
Yeah. Could be anybody.
They're all smart. They're good trackers. Each of them with their own patterns and connections.
Look, hell, I could name 12 of them right now. They're capable of putting this together.
Well, the fiance's dead. I knew that.
Oh my God.
She did it.
Hey. Sulfur. Demon's been here.
Engagement ring? Anyway, guys, that was a fantastic episode. I really, really love that episode. And I really want to give it a 9, but I'm just like, is that going to be too high? Let's just go with a 9 for now, and I might lower it later. I thought that episode was fantastic. I love that. I think it had great pacing. I like The girl, Ava, I thought she was a nice little comic relief, which, you know, I think the show desperately needs. But actually, season two has been a lot better with humor and pacing and just... The writing this season is just much better than last season. It's definitely... Last season, definitely. No doubt about it. Because, I mean, now we got recurring characters, and now the world feels a little bit more expanded. It doesn't feel so... Like, suffocating. Good episode. The guy showed up. What's his name? Well, you know, the hunter guy. He showed up. I was not expecting him to show up, but... that did make perfect sense. I'm glad they didn't, you know, pull up Faker with the secret that the dad told him. I'm glad that they actually revealed it, because I was going to be upset if they didn't. I mean, it was a little bit less than I was expecting, but it still fulfilled me. It still satisfied me, that you might have to kill your brother. So that's a pretty satisfying secret to know. I mean, but we could kind of see it coming, too. Because, I mean, he did... The demon guy with the yellow eyes did say, I have plans for all of you. So, undoubtedly, they're devil children of some sort. Okay, guys, that was fun, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Ciao.